all about sea turtles. Life cycle. Egg. The mother turtle comes onto the beach at night to lay between 100 and 200 eggs. Hatchling. Nests will hatch between 40 and 60 eggs. Baby turtles never see their mothers and are completely independent from birth. Juvenile. When they have hatched, turtles swim rapidly to sea and spend a few years drifting and eating algae. Adult. After a few years, turtles settle close to the shore. It takes a turtle 30 years to reach adulthood. The female turtles navigate their way back to the beach where they were born and lay eggs every 2 to 3 years. Size and weight of sea turtles. There are many different types of sea turtle and their appearance differs between species. The smallest type of sea turtle is the olive ridley turtle. This species can grow up to 75 centimetres in length and 45 kilograms in weight. The largest type of sea turtle is the leatherback turtle, which measures up to 2 metres in length and 900 kilograms in weight. Appearance of sea turtles. Sea turtles have a streamlined shell to make it easy for them to swim in the water. Their heads can vary in shape and size. For example, a hawksbill sea turtle has a narrow head suitable for digging into crevices in coral reefs for food. Instead of limbs, turtles have flippers to help them swim. These flippers make turtles awkward on land and they find it difficult to move from place to place. Land turtles can retract their limbs under their shells, but sea turtles cannot. They have 4 flippers. The front 2 are like paddles and the back 2 limbs help them to dig nests in the sand and keep the turtle stable as it swims. Sea turtles have hard bony shells that protect them from predators. The top side of the shell is called carapace. The carapace can be oval or heart-shaped depending on the species. Turtles have no teeth or ear openings and they have big upper eyelids which serve to protect their eyes. Between species, the jaw shape of sea turtles varies due to their different diets. Diet. A sea turtle's jaw structure indicates what kind of diet it has. Depending on their species, sea turtles can be carnivores, herbivores, or omnivores. Migration. Sea turtles migrate between cooler and warmer waters depending on the season by travelling to tropical and subtropical climates. When they migrate, sea turtles travel long distances between foraging grounds and nestling beaches. The nestling beaches are usually where they are born. Nobody knows how turtles find their way back to beaches, but researchers believe that ocean currents and chemical makeup of the water provide clues for them. Sea turtles are incredible creatures, and there's still so much to learn about them. Whether you see them in the wild or at an aquarium, remember to admire and respect these beautiful animals and the oceans they call home.